Arash Usmani, who just won a decision over Aldo Valtierra. You were supposed to fight Valtierra in February, but he had a cut and now he had been postponed. Now that you finally faced him, what did you think?
I was expecting a little less dirtiness, but I mean, wow, that's a great experience for me. I was frustrated me quite a bit. We had a UFC fight. We had a great plan for him, but he just wouldn't allow me. You know, like 40 fights. He used his experience, you know, so made it really good for me. Anybody would look really bad with against this guy. He's one of those experienced vets that'll do every little, knows every little trick to make you look ugly, you know. And it frustrates you as a you know, a guy with not as many skills. It frustrates you. You want to hit him hard like I was trying.
Oscar.
But hey, it was a great experience. I was trying to control my emotions, but I'm an emotional guy.
Are you a bit disappointed you couldn't take him out?
I'm always disappointed when I don't take him out. I hit very hard, I got a great speed, but like I said, when you have an experience, a vet with a lot of dirty tricks, like I said, it's going to be hard for anyone to take that guy out. I don't think he's ever been knocked out, maybe one time. I always want to knock out, but the experience is good, I'm happy with it.
When I last interviewed you in December, you had one of the best fights of the year, and you had just won the NBA belt.
Yeah.
And at the time that you had closed the year beautifully, how do you find your year starting in 2011?
I felt a lot better even since I had another fight after December. I felt a lot better. I was expecting a lot more relaxed and more fluid. Hey, your opponents, man. You got to do what you got in front of you. You know what you can do with somebody in front of you. So depends if I had all Navarrete tonight, it would have been a different.
Yeah, that was a great fight. So now with the NBA belt under your belt, so what are your goals for the foreseeable future?
Well, we want to. I got another fight in May in Alberta. It's a big dinner show. We want to try to get ranked under all of the belts in the top 10 and try to go on from there. You know, and, just slowly keep up to the number one spot. That's our main goal, and that's what we're trying to do.
Well, we wish you luck. It's always a pleasure to talk to you.
Thank you very much, Maximo. Yeah.